been doing this for about 7 years. The way things usually work are we start with an opening presentation that presents from about 8 to 8:30, and then we follow that with an open improv jam session that goes until about 10 o'clock. We welcome you to stay for the entire thing, or parts if you can't stay the whole time. But the presenter this week is a really wonderful musician from Los Angeles, drummer Jacob Richards. This is going to be Battery. I'm going to let him take it away.
Hey, y'all. I'm Jacob. Super happy to be in Seattle. It's like a very nice time right now, so I'm like just stoked. It's cool. I just get to look at trees while I'm playing, and it's like great. So thanks for that. Yeah, here we go. Let's do it.
Thank you. Thank you.
than the real world, you can look at _battery on Instagram. I'm there, as well as facebook.com/JacobRichardsBattery. So hit me up there. Otherwise, thanks so much for listening. This is my team called Bully. Oh yeah, and thanks so much for Haley for having me. Hell yeah. Really appreciate it. And also, oh yeah, I didn't even say, we're playing at the Royal Room tomorrow. It's going to be really fun.
at really any form or function. If you have any questions, you can talk to me. Yeah, thanks.
Cool. Thank you all.
Seems like just everything is wrong, but now somehow it just seems like everyone's asking. Thank you.
It's a text-based program.
Yes.
successful improvs over
you playing piano?
Rap
bass.
No.
We're totally
yeah.
All
right.
Kind of similar things.
Yeah.
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 In terms of like,
yeah.
Things like that.
Thank you. I'm Thank you.
Thank you.
first time I've really been able to feel and hear the piano really well.
I wonder why.
They said definitely chip in to get it tuned.
It's
a long summer.
There's nothing in it that's important. They are. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's all good, man. Sound great, by the way.
Thank
it's really
you.
Great playing with you.
Yeah, you too. It's such a great first set.
Dude, thank you so much.
Your triggers had me like, I mean, yeah, this is a weird compliment. I thought you were just like nailing the shit out of everything. Holy crap,
dude.
How'd you do that?
Thank you.
But it's like triggers, but it's also like, sounded awesome. The evidence thing was really cool.
Thanks so much, dude. Well,
yeah.
What's your name?
Ronan.
Ronan?
Yeah,
cool.
Jacob, right?
Yeah,
cool.
Mm-hmm. Wait, this is weird, but is your last name Delisle?
Yeah.
Okay, I've seen your name before.
Huh?
I've seen your name before.
Oh, okay, cool.
Super cool.
Small world, right?
Yeah, seriously. are you part of like the UW friends kind of scene?
There's a bunch of UW friends.
Okay.
I'm friends with a bunch of flops. I went to school in Texas at UNT.
Oh, okay, cool. What bands may have, because I'm just wondering, like, I've seen you on the internet for some reason, what bands may have seen you? I'm from LA. Yes, that's probably where I saw you. Maybe from him. Yeah. Did you play with him at like UNT or something?
Yeah, I played with him at UNT.
Cool.
He had a band like right after school.
What's that band called? Aslan Crossing?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
They're actually moving in there.
Which was like so strange because it's like totally not my bag at all. But I played with like all those guys in school.
Damn.
And Alex is like, he's a phenomenal player.
He's great.
Yeah.
He's in Lung's too now.
Yeah, I know.
It's crazy.
It's so weird. he like grew up, his dad like books music at Disney.
Wow.
So his dad like books at Disney.
It's good.
And like teaches
good in the head.
Yeah, totally. So Alex is like grew up in like this like super chipper household and like atmosphere. So he's got this maniacal
positivity
that's like crazy.
Yeah, when I see his Instagram post, it's just like,
I
love life, everything's great, watch my killing solo. It's just like, I love you.
Yeah. He
loves hate you, but I love you.
He loves saxophone, that's for sure.
Yeah, totally.
It's going
to be tough to get it louder.
All right, that's the thing, is using a kit, too. Anyone make it sound good?
I need to
take out the low.
Yeah.
Thank you.